Inserting sparklines. Step 1. Select the cells where you want the sparklines to appear. In this example, we select the range G1 till G3. Step 2. On the Insert tab in the Sparklines group, click on the Line option. The Create Sparklines dialog box will appear. Step 3. Click on the Data Range box and select the range A1 till F3. Step 4. Click on OK. Sparklines graphics of the type you specified have been created.